Bella. Today I'm going to teach you how to say owl. Owl in Chinese we say 猫头鹰, 猫头鹰, 猫头鹰. This is my work. I drew an owl family. They are father, mother, sister, and baby brother. Let's talk about what they eat and about their life. Owls eat worms, fish, frog, and mice. They eat many things. They hunt at night because their eyesight are good at night. During the day, they sleep. Sorry. Do you learn how to say owl today? 今天你学会怎么讲猫头鹰了吗? Send me an email or leave a message for me. And don't forget to watch Bella Teaches Chinese. Bye bye.